PLAZARIUM TPS industrial plasma system is a complex of equipment integrated structurally and functionally for conversion of electrical energy into heat energy and production of a high-temperature ionized gas flow. The industrial plasma system is designed for operation as part of reactors and afterburners of units for plasma gasification of waste, units for plasma melting of ash residue, or units for plasma hydrocracking of fuel oil and heavy oil residues. The plasma system has been designed with due regard to specific features of construction of the mobile plasma gasification units, and with account for the modular structure of a single large plant for thermal treatment of waste. Containers are connected via upper and lower cable ducts. Electric cables and air lines pass through the upper cable ducts, while water pipes pass through the lower ones. Inside the modules, lines are arranged in a similar way. This separation increases safety of the unit. The plasma system block is designed as a single monoblock unit, including equipment for operating direct current arc plasma torches, to which arc excitation devices, steam superheaters, and plasma torches are connected. In terms of design, the block is divided into two parts, heat-insulated and non-insulated parts. All main and auxiliary equipment is assembled in frames of special design container, in standard dimensions of 20, 30, or 40 feet. The container has a fully welded metal frame design plated with mineral wool sandwich panels. This ensures the required strength and protection from weather factors for the module, which allows using the module outdoors without a special shelter. The product is delivered assembled. External utilities are to be mounted according to the design documentation. All components of the product are equipped with control and measuring appliances and instruments, and distributed and unified information display systems. Numerical control of all plasma system devices and processes, completely backed up with analog control, allows using the plasma system with increased reliability. Automatic control is provided using a personal computer connected via a local network inside the plasma system. A possibility of access and communicating statistics via the internet is provided. The software allows to transfer partial or complete plasma system control to the higher level control system, which enables adjusting the plasma system quickly and efficiently for a particular process task. Industrial plasma system has safety features, automatic blockers, and disabling mechanisms. All electric cabinets and cable ducts are airtight, have sealing on their doors, and airproof inlets and outlets, which allows using an automatic firefighting system in each cabinet and the cable ducts. A safety gas-based firefighting system is used in the container. A fire alarm system and primary firefighting means are also provided in the module. Industrial plasma torches with power from 30 to 350 kilowatts are manufactured in series, and those with power over 350 kilowatts are produced under the client's order. The industrial plasma system is made with total power from 100 to 3,500 kilowatts and is supplied complete with 1 to 10 primary plasma torches and up to 10 backup plasma torches. Backup plasma torches allow the plasma system to have a commercial non-stop cycle of operation and enable replacing consumable parts and maintaining plasma torch without stopping and interrupting the technological process. The bulk temperature of the plasma jet is more than 5,000 degrees Celsius and can be controlled by means of changing the current and the consumption of plasma-forming gas. The plasma system is designed according to the customer's technical specifications and can work using different plasma-forming gases. All standard plasma systems are designed to use steam, but they can also be manufactured for using other plasma-forming gases such as air, oxygen, nitrogen, argon, or methane, and synthesis gas. PLAZARIUM Industrial Plasma System is certified and meets the main requirements of directives and European Union standards, and has also been evaluated for conformance to the directives.